the intimidating sight of Imperium. When Gunther was drafted to Monday Night Raw, Corey, it sent shockwaves throughout the entire WWE universe. You're looking at the longest reigning Intercontinental Champion this century.
The dominance has shown no signs of slowing as Gunther, Kaiser, and Vinci look to run roughshod over Monday Night Raw.
Gunther, the ring general, became Intercontinental Champion just 3 months after making his SmackDown.
That's how you make an entrance.
Ladies and gentlemen, I demand all your gratitude for your Intercontinental Champion.
Perhaps an introduction is due. For almost a year, I dominated Friday Night SmackDown as the undefeated and longest reigning Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion of the modern era. But from this day forth, I shall continue my mission here on Monday Night Raw. But understand, no man here at Raw has yet been identified to be the next challenger for my great prize or has earned my respect. But just in a few moments, one man can achieve both. Tonight, this battle royal will determine my next challenger for my championship against this champion at the Night of Champions.
One and absolute conviction in the eyes and the voice of the Intercontinental Champion.
Announcing a battle royal here on Monday Night Raw to determine who will face Gunther at Night of Champions for his title. Wow, huge news here on Raw tonight. And first to emerge, the man that Gunther defeated to become Intercontinental Champion last year.
The ring is going to get extremely crowded in a matter of moments as these superstars battle to earn themselves the opportunity to challenge for Gunther's Intercontinental Championship at Night of Champions a week from Saturday in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia.
Ricochet, joined by the walking natural disaster, Bronson Reed. Who will be the last man standing? A battle royal to determine who will face Gunther at Night of Champions is next.
We are moments away from a battle royal to decide who will challenge Gunther for the Intercontinental Championship a week from Saturday in Saudi Arabia at Night of Champions.
Here's an old familiar face.
Certainly is indeed.
The following is an Intercontinental Championship number one contender's battle royal! Making his way to the ring, Apollo Crews!
Apollo Crews making his return to Monday night after a stint in NXT, where Crews reestablished himself and really reconnected with what brought him to the dance to begin with.
Next, Matt Riddle!
Here's a fella who's been in flying form of late, jumping to the aid of Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Riddle bringing a bit of momentum to this battle royal.
A lot of humanity in the ring. This battle royal could go any number of ways, but oh, wait a minute. Not a smart move. A bold move by the original Bro, but I'm going to say right now, not the smartest decision of Riddle's career. You don't want to ensure.
If I were Johnny, I would be hightailing it somewhere else. And
what is Gunther got planned here?
Per order of the ring general, Imperium making their presence felt, attacking Matt Riddle.
Bronson Reed now! And there goes Riddle's chances.
Keep your eye on Ricochet. Ricochet's a powerhouse, despite being outsized by Reed.
Oh! Ricochet!
KP, it sounds like a few more minutes, you'll become a man over there.
Well, just watch out, because this fella could be coming our direction, Gravy.
This is a lot of man. Bronson Reed still keeping himself in the fray.
Ali's turn. Ricochet joining in. Reed's going nowhere.
One of these three will head to Saudi Arabia and challenge the ring general.
No! Ricochet! Is it enough?
Reed still hanging on.
How?
Oh, no. Oh, dear.
No, it must have all leaked.
Ali, a superstar who has begged and clamored and fought and scratched and clawed for an opportunity to make his mark. Well, Ali, be careful what you wish for, because you've just earned it. A date with the ring general at Night of Champions for the Intercontinental title.
And he got it done in the most spectacular of ways. Eventually, Bronson Reed booted to the outside with Ricochet.
It seemed like it took an entire village to eventually eliminate the powerhouse Bronson Reed. And in the end, Mustafa Ali outlasts the field and will challenge Gunther for the Intercontinental Championship. From Saturday, streaming live, WWE on Peacock, Night of Champions.
Congratulations, Mustafa Ali.
Night of Champions.
Enjoy the sweetness of the moment, Ali, because it will be all business in the desert.